300 liberators bombed the Focke-Wulf 190 engine factory at Basdorf, Germany. An hour later, 800 flying fortresses attacked targets at Berlin, Germany. Damage was inflicted on railway stations, freight yards, and factories. Bombs were also dropped on the ministries of war and propaganda, as well as Gestapo headquarters.